Well, I'm here in a very special building in downtown Norfolk, and upstairs on the 20th floor is Moonlight and Mistletoe, an awesome event for the holidays that you're going to want to join me on. So let's go on up and join the fun. Gosh, this doesn't really look right. Lisa Coleman, I thought I was coming to the big event for the holiday.
You are. You're here. This is it.
Well, it doesn't seem ready.
Well, we're almost ready. We've set a table just for you.
Cool. When is this event?
We are having our event on Saturday, December 7th.
Oh, December 7th. I'm a couple of months early.
Just a bit. Explains.
Okay, what is this event that I'm coming to?
This is going to be called Moonlight and Mistletoe. It's the inaugural event for us of this event. It's going to take the place of some wonderful events that we've had for both 30 and 50 years, respectfully. So we are going to do something new and different. This event will go towards the establishment of the King's Daughters Human Donor Milk Bank, which is very exciting for us. I believe there are 12 of them currently in the country. This will allow us to supply much needed human breast milk for the neonatal intensive care babies that we treat currently in our hospital. It's life-saving treatment for them.
Having been through the NIC unit, they're just tiny little babies, so they must not be consuming much milk either, though.
No, they're not, but the treatment that we would like them to have is approximately, depending on their stability and their issues, approximately 4 weeks of this breast milk. And currently, we get that shipped to us from other hospitals around the country. Now we'll be able to supply our own with donors from the community through our own donor milk bank.
Now, Lisa, I know that you're not a doctor, so I'm not going to get too detailed on this, but you know, you would think that all the modern technology would produce a formula that would be awesome. But there's really nothing better than human milk, right?
There really isn't. And obviously there are many other things that they add to this milk once they receive it. But they call it liquid gold because this really is something this special that they can't reproduce the what's in there. So this is why they need it. It's very important that they use human donor breast milk.
You're going to overlay it with one heck of an event. And you picked one heck of a site, right?
We were very lucky that SL Nussbaum and Wells Fargo have let us use this facility for this for the evening. And we thought this would be a great place to start the kickoff of a new event. Great views of the city. The holiday lights will be on in the city of Norfolk. So we're looking forward to being able to look throughout 360-degree view of the place. So you'll be able to see the wonderful lights in the city while you're having dinner. And then we'll move on to a little dancing later after you've spent all your money at our live auction.
This is one heck of a spread, but where are the chairs?
Well, we figured for today you would just stand, but obviously once we get 400 people in here, we'll have plenty of chairs for you to sit and dine at.
Now, it looks like it's a sit-down dinner. Is it going to be a sit-down?
It is indeed, yes.
Served by who?
Served by Cuisine & Company.
Lisa, you guys have a reputation of doing over-the-top events, but you really do them with a reasonable budget. How do you pull that off?
Oh, gosh, yes, a very small budget, hopefully, because we want to be able to give all of our funds back to CHKD. So we rely heavily on our wonderful volunteers, our King's Daughters, people in the community, our sponsors. This year's presenting sponsors of Moonlight and Mistletoe will be Town Bank and Paul and Brenda Sharp. So without their generosity, things like this couldn't happen.
Okay, now you're going to be transposing that white wall into magic, right?
This is going to kind of be our main stage area where Scott Freeman, our auctioneer, and Vince Pilato, our MC, will kind of head up the evening. They'll tell us a little about why we're here. They're also going to help us with our live auction. And we do also have a very special award that we're going to be giving for the first time ever in honor of Dr. Donald Lewis, who passed away, who was a doctor at CHKD. So it will be the Dr. Donald Lewis Award.
Cool, and this is the first year for that.
Yes, it is.
That's awesome. Okay, you got some other magic going around the corner, which you said is going to be the auction?
Nope, the live auction will be in here, but we also have a silent auction that we'll lay out through there, as well as our band, our dance floor, and a little lounge area.
Ooh, let's head on over there
right.
Then.
Yes, this area right here in the middle will be the lounge area. So there'll be some couches, some cocktail rounds for people to be able to mingle, network, listen to the music. Band will be over here. And then we'll have an area that's sectioned off for the catering at the other end.
Now, Lisa, you had a committee that really came up with this vision. We got to mention who they are.
We have a wonderful committee of about 15 people. We have a wonderful, two wonderful ladies, Sunny Sonner and Lynn Reed, who are our co-chairs for the event. And we have some wonderful people helping us with the decor, obviously, because this is a clean, empty space that we have to fill. And then we've got our people working on our sponsorships, our live auction packages, our silent auction items. We've got some great luxury packages that we're going to be having in our silent auction in this side of the room, too, that are things that we've put together that we feel are a little special.
Now, we have not exposed where we are at until this moment. We are on the 20th floor of which building?
The Wells Fargo Center.
That's right. And that in itself represents a new generation of buildings,
right.
A new vision for the city of Norfolk and for the Hampton Roads area.
Right.
So what better place to have a brand new event than right here?
That's what we thought. So we hope you can join us.
Well, and I tell you what, I understand that you're limiting the crowd to how many?
It'll be approximately 400, 450.
And that sounds like a lot, but you better get those tickets now because they're going to go fast.
Oh, absolutely. We've already sold quite a few tables, and we've got some great sponsors coming on board. So we hope that you can get your table soon.
And how much is a ticket and how much is a table? Let's start selling them.
The tables are $2,500. That's the corporate table. We hope to sell hopefully 25 or 30 of those, and then we have a single ticket price, which is $125.
Lisa, thanks for bringing, with your committee, thanks for bringing a brand new event. And I know about 450 people that are going to want to be here on December
7th.
At what time?
6 o'clock.
Not today.
Not today, no. Okay. I can't feed you today.
Okay, well, I'm going to head on back to the studio. Thanks for everything that you do to really put CHKD and King's Daughters on the map right here in
Thank
Norfolk.
You.
Thanks a lot.